A Houston County man was indicted for fatally stabbing his nephew. 48-year-old Leon Springer was indicted for malice and felony murder. The indictment accuses Springer of stabbing 44-year-old Sean Lawson in the head and chest in September. The Jones County Sheriff's Office.